Did it do anything? Did you see it? Next I'm going to do, I think a black background will suit this piece better. Get out of here. Oh no, we broke it. Please don't freeze on me before I can save it. Please don't shut down on me. I think I overloaded it. There it goes. Sometimes I'm doing something in GIMP and I crash it and then it sometimes saves what I would do. Holy crap, that's scary. That's gonna be my nightmares now. I think craters was the wrong move. My Bluetooth speaker's dying. Which one's the crater one? Hey, I get it. Stop beeping like that. I mean, I'm not saying that the craters are terrible, it's just that it's kind of scary. Something happened. Oh. Did I accidentally delete an important layer to his coloring? Something seems missing. That's what it is. I lowered the occupancy on his coloring. It's like, what is going on? Not sure I like the lightning though. Sorry to say, I mean it looks kinda cool, but it's a distraction. For some reason, my coloring of his hair is gone. I just got through doing that one. At least I thought I did. I thought I did this side of his hair already. Get out of your notifications, I'm trying to work. Maybe I didn't. Maybe I'm mistaken. Scary. I had thought for sure, though, that I did his hair already. Guess I'll just do it again. Jeez, they're not that big. I made his LED look like it's fucking huge. Holy shit, no, that's not what I want. Go away. Thank you. Oh no, half his hair is gone. Oh well, I'll just draw over it.